I think there's not enough information for a positive vote.
You have the ability to say no.
I feel like it's not being taken seriously.
I've got somebody coming in who's voluntarily subjected themselves to 2 pages of conditions and have to come back to council 3 times. It may not be perfect, but it takes a wide array of possibilities and narrows them down to a very limited set of possibilities.
And again, Kings Mountain Council approving the development tonight, which would essentially go along with the casino itself. It would bring apartments and housing near that property. And even though it is now rezoned, whatever will be built there will still have to be approved. Brian?
Yeah, certainly going to bring a lot of development to that area. But it's important to note here, Derek, that none of that was up for approval tonight. Has anything to do with the casino project itself? Where do things stand with that right now?
Well, you might remember we told you over the weekend that the state had signed an agreement with the Catawba Nation for gaming once the casino does get up and running. Now, the Catawba Nation got approval from the feds on that, which set really everything in motion, especially some of the stuff that was happening tonight. But there is still that lawsuit that the Eastern Native Cherokee Indians filed on that approval. The court date on that is set for next month. Brian?
Yeah, so this is not over yet. All right, Derek Dellinger live in the newsroom tonight with that story.